In this video, how to create 2D animation from 2D sprites. How to play animation walk, animation idle, animation run, jump and falling. They are all animations you need for your character in this video. You can download this project free with link under video. Right click and open it with Unity 2021 or newer version. After it's open, you can play it immediately. We did a perfect jump and round check in last video. In this video, let's add animations to our character. Open character images in this folder. We can use this one to create animation walking or running. Select all these images, right click, create, then select animation. Name it walk. Turn on loop time to repeat the animation. Open Player Animator Controller and drop the animation walk into. Duplicate it for animation run. Let's double speed for animation run. Next, select jump sprite. Do the same, select image and create animation. Name it jump. Do the same for animation 4 too. Let's play animation walk and idle first. Search for player movement event. If you press button D and A, player will move. Let's play animation walk while player is moving. To play an animation, use Animator Play. Input: this will be object that has animator component. Because player object has our working script, so this here will be player object by default. Play animation work. But animation walk can be played only if player is on route. We finished animation walk. Animation idle will be played when player is not moving. When no buttons are pressed, player will not move. Animation idle will be played. Same thing, animation idle can be played only if player is on route. Press play to see our result. animation work and idol work perfect. Search for jump event. Press button jump, player will jump. We can play animation jump right after. There is one issue here. We need to wait for player not on route and animation idle is stopped completely before play animation jump. So we should give it a little wait time, 0.1 or at least 0.05 seconds. Now just do event to play animation jump. Press play. Jump and animation jump worked perfect. Animation 4 is played when player is at the middle of the air. We need to check it when player is at middle air. When player is falling, its velocity y value will be less than 0. Now just add the custom event to play animation 4. Press play to test it. It worked. It worked even player not jump, just falling. We have variable speed to control the speed of player movement. Let's rate move speed when player is walking and running. Run speed, we have faster speed. Next, add button to do running. I use left shift ball button run. If button run is pressing, player is running. And if button run is not pressing, player is not running. When player is running, variable speed will be run speed. When player is not running, variable speed will be walk speed. We need to add one more variable to tell if player is running or not, so we can play animation run if this variable is true. We finished button run event. Let's add animation run now. When player is moving, animation walk or animation run can be played. We need to compare variable is running to know when player is running. We finished all the animations. Now player has perfect movement with animations. You can download this finished project from link under video 2. See you in next video. Thank you for watching.